Now all the cash upgrades have kicked in, so as you can see, PR now is 52.8, certainly more than required, at least to win the car. So we'll do this. I think you can hit 52 exactly without the cash upgrade on exhaust, I think. But it's just cash upgrade, so why not just get it? Anyway, I believe I have about 3 hours to finish the event and win the car, so I better get going. there you go. Some silly track shenanigans brought to you by yours truly.